أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم As you know we have completed the translation of unit number 11 Great Expectations In our today's lecture we are going to start the exercise So let's start from the glossary The first one is attempt Try to do something The second one is convict Prove in a court of law that someone is guilty of a crime The next one is escape to get away from a place where one has been a prisoner. Orphan, a child whose parents are dead. Recapture, to take back somebody that has escaped. The next one is sentence, the punishment given by a law court. The next one is trial. The procedure by which a court determines the guilt or innocence of an accused person. And the last one is warm-hearted, friendly and generous. Now let's move to the four question answers. First one is, have you read any novel by Charles Dickens? I think so students, you have never read any novel of Charles Dickens. So you can say in the answer of this question, no, I have not read any novel by Charles Dickens. The next one is, what kind of boy was Pip? The answer is, Pip was a lonely orphan. What changed Pip's life? And the answer is, a kind deed changed Pip's life. The last one is, how did Pip become a successful businessman? And the answer is, Pip studied hard, did a job, worked honestly and became a successful businessman. Now let's move to the exercise question answers. The first question is, who looked after Pip after the death of his parents? And the answer is, Pip's sister looked after him after the death of his parents. The next one is, who was Joe? How did he treat Pip? And the answer is, Joe was his sister's husband. He treated him like a friend and a father. The next one is, why did Pip give food and drink to the prisoner? And the answer is, Pip was a kind and gentle person, so he gave food and drink to the prisoner. The next one is, what happened to the prisoner? And the answer is, the prisoner was recaptured by soldiers and taken away. The next one is, why did the prisoner support Pip? And the answer is, Pip had been kind to the prisoner when he was in trouble, so the prisoner supported him. The next one is what happened to the prisoner's wealth after his death? And the answer is, Pip had been kind by law. All his money belonged to the government, so government took hold of his wealth after his death. The last one is, do you know a prisoner who achieved success in life through his hard work? Okay students, you have to attempt this question of your own. Now let's move to the vocabulary portion. Explain each phrase as used in the text. Kuch phrases diye gaye hain. Phrases ki definitions aap jante hain, as I have discussed the definition of phrase in my previous lectures. So, kuch phrases yahan par diye gaye hain, humne inko explain karna hai. The first one is a lonely orphan. An orphan lacking support. Next one is brought up by, reared by. Wanted by the police, crime suspected. To board a ship, to get on a ship. Belonged to the government, was property of the government. Fortune that he had been promised. He was assured of getting chances of success due to good luck. Okay, students, we have completed the first half exercise of unit number 11. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.